How are you all? Hope you're all safe at home. Welcome back to our new session in math. Before going into our today's session, children, let us quickly recap what we have done in our previous class. So in our previous class, we have discussed about the six digit numbers, how you get a six digit number, how you get a seven digit number, and how about the place values of a number, Indian system of numeration and the international system of numeration. Before going into our today's topic, let us quickly recap about the Indian and the international. We find periods and places in the Indian place value system. Okay, children, what are the periods in the Indian place value system? In the Indian place value system, you find ones period, thousands period, and lakhs period. Again, these periods are divided into places. Ones period is divided into three places. What are the three places? Ones, tens, and hundreds. Thousands period is again divided into two places, thousands and ten thousands. Same way, lakhs period is again divided into two places, lakhs and 10 lakhs. Okay, children, and each period in Indian system is separated using a comma. Okay, children, then when you write a number in its standard form, how do you read the number? When you are reading the number, you have to read ones period together, thousands period together, and lakhs period together. Okay, children, this is about the Indian system. Next comes the international system. International system also, we find periods and places. In the international system, we find ones period, thousands period, and after thousands period, you find millions period. Yes, then comes the places in each period. Ones period is divided into three places, that is ones, tens, and hundreds. Thousands period in international system is divided into three places, that is thousands, ten thousands, and hundred thousands. Then millions period is again divided into three places, millions, 10 millions, and 100 millions. Okay, just like in Indian system, here also each period is separated using a comma. Okay, children, so when you are reading the number, you will read the number in such a way that you will read ones period together, thousands period together, and millions period together. This is about the Indian and the international system, children. Okay, children, we have discussed Indian system and international system, and now let us do few sums based on the topic which we have discussed. So that is practice time 1. The first question is, insert commas according to the Indian and the international system and write down the number name. See the first number given, children. It is 4, 4, 6, 1, 5, 8. Now this number, how to read this number and how to place the commas using the Indian and international system. Now first count the number of digits in the given number. It is a 5-digit number. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a 5-digit number. And very important thing, a 5-digit number, the number name will be the same both in Indian and the international system, because a 5-digit number. Let us see how it is same. Now see, place the numbers according to the values. That is, place the numbers according to the places. First 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands. Okay, children, 5-digit number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5-digit number means the highest place value, the greater place value will be the 10,000th place. So 4, 6, 1, 5, 8. This is how you place the number according to the places. This is how you place the number according to the places. Now how will you put a comma? How will you insert a comma? Now I told you already that each period is separated by a comma. Now this is ones period. This is ones period and this is thousands period. So you separate ones period and thousands period using a comma. Now write down the number 4, 6, 1, 5, 8. So how many digits are there in ones period? 3 digits. So 1, 2, 3. So here you will place a comma. And how do you read this number? How do you read this number? Now read thousands place together. That is thousands period together. Now what is the number in the thousands period? 46. Write down. 46 in thousands period. So write down 46 thousand. Now read one period together. 146,000. Forty-six thousand one hundred fifty-eight. 46 is in thousands period, so 46,158 is in ones period, so it is read together. So the whole number becomes 46,158. Okay, children. Now, when you read the number in the international system, even in the international system also, till 10,000th place, the place values will be the same. So both in Indian and also in the international system, the inserting comma and the number name will be the same for a 5-digit number. The difference comes when you are reading a 6-digit number. Let us see the next number, children. Let us see the next number. The next number is 714290. Now, count the number of digits in the given number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, I told you in a 5-digit number, both the Indian system and the international system, the place values will be the same. The difference comes when you are reading a 6-digit number. So, this is the 6-digit number. Firstly, we will take Indian system. First, we will take Indian system. So, in Indian system, now give the place the numbers according to the places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 1, tens, hundreds, thousands. This is Indian system. So, 10,000s. After 10,000s comes the lakhs place. Now, place the number. 714290. Now, you have placed the numbers in that particular places. Then, how do you insert commas? How do you insert commas? Now I told you, you have to insert commas. That when, how do you insert commas? You will separate each period using a comma. Now see, this is ones period. This is ones period. This is thousands period. And this is in the lakhs period. So, you will insert comma before hundreds place and before 10,000s place. Now write the number in the standard form. So, before ones period, how many digits are there in ones period? 3. So, place a comma here. And how many digits are there in thousands period? 2. So, place a comma here. So, this is how you will place, that is how you will place the commas in the Indian system. And now, how do you read the number? How do you read the number? When reading the number, read the periods together. How do you read the periods together? You have only one digit in the lakhs period. So, this is 7 lakh. 7 lakh. Now read thousands period together. 14,000. Fourteen thousand. Now read ones period together. 290. This is how you read the number in the Indian system. This is how you read the number in the Indian system. Now, when it comes to the international system, let us read the same number in the international system and let us place the commas according to the international system. Now, in the international system, here again, how many digits are there? six digits are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digits are there. This is international system. Now give the places. 1, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10,000s. In the international system, lakhs place becomes 100,000s. Lakhs place in Indian system becomes 100,000 in international system. Now write down the number. 714290. Okay, separate each period using a comma. Write down the standard form of the number. Now here this is one period, that is ones period, and this is thousands period. So separate these two periods using a comma. How many digits are there in ones period? 3, 1, 2, 3. So place a comma here. Now here how many digits are there in thousands period? You have 3 places, so you will just leave the number like that. Now how do you read the number? Now when you are reading the number, read thousands period together and ones period together. How do you read the thousands period? 700 714,000 and read ones period together. 200. Okay children, this is how you read a number in the Indian and in the international system. Okay children, let us do our next question. Our next question is, write the place values of the circle digits. Now see here, a number is given and a digit is circled in this, and he is asking you to write the place value of that particular digit. Before writing the place value, let us place the number according to its place. How many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now give the 1, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10,000s. Okay children, now 4, 6, 9, 7 and 5. So this is the number I placed according to its places. Now what is the digit which is circled? 6. Now 6 is in which place children? 6 is in which place? 6 is in thousands place. So place value of 6 is 6000, because it is in the thousands place, because it is in the thousands place. Okay children, this is about the place values. Next, both, because this is a 5 digit number, the place value of the particular number will be the same both in Indian and also in the international system. Now the second one, now see this children, this is a 6 digit number. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now write down 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10,000s. And if it is in Indian system, this will be lakhs place. And if it is international system, this becomes 100,000s place. But the number here it is. Now place the number 9, 9, 6, 9, 6, 6. So this is the circle. Okay, this circle digit is in which place? Hundreds place. So the place value of 9 is, so the place value of 9 is 900. Place value of 9 is 900. Okay children, this is about the second question. Let us move on to the third question. Okay, children, this is our third question. What is the question? Write the following numbers in the expanded form and in words. What is expanded form, children? Okay, expanded form is nothing but writing a number as a sum of its place values. Writing a number as a sum of its place values. When you add all the place values of the given number, that is, you have to write the place values of the given number and then add all the place values, that gives your expanded form. How to write the expanded form? I will tell you now. Now, before writing the expanded form, count the number of digits and see, based on the commas given there, identify whether it is in the Indian system or in the international system. By looking at the commas, you can easily identify that the number is in Indian system. Now place them according to their places. How many digits? 6 digits are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digits are there. Now see, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. See here, children, this is Indian system. So you have to write lakhs. Indian system, lakhs. After writing this, you place these numbers. 4, 5, 6, 3, 1, 7. Okay, children, this is how you will place the number. After that, write the expanded form of the number. Write the expanded form. What is the expanded form of this particular number? Now, 4 is in which place? 4 is in lakhs place. So, 4 into 1 lakh. Okay. 4 into 1 lakh. That is, you are multiplying with the place value. You are multiplying the digits with the place. Plus, 5 is in 10,000's place. So, 5 into 10,000. Plus, 6 into 1000. Plus, 3 into 100. Plus, 1 into 10. Plus 7 into 1. This is how you write the expanded form. This you can also write it as, 4 lakh plus 50,000 plus 6,000 plus 300 plus 10 plus 7. This is how you write the expanded form of the given number, children. That is, this is the place of the number. You are adding. This is adding all the place values of the given digits. Now, how to write the number name? This is very easy, children. We have already seen on our first question. Now, first question, read the number according to the periods. Okay. Now, see, 4 is in which place? Lakhs place. So, 4. Lakh, 4 lakh. Okay, now here 5 and 6, 56. 56 is in thousands period. Read the thousands period together. What you will get? 56 is in thousands period. 56, 1000. Okay, children, now read ones period together. 300, 317. This is how you write the expanded form of the given number and also the number name of the given number. Okay, next question, children. See the number. By looking at the number, you will easily identify that this is in the international system, because you have three digits, okay, in a period. Now, how many digits are there? Now count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 digits are there. Now give them the places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now you know that this number is in the international system. So, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s. In the international system, it is 100,000s. Then comes million. Okay, children. Now, place this number. 6, 3, 8, 1, 4, 7, and 2. Okay, children. After placing the number, what is that you need to do? What is that you need to do? Write the expanded form. That is, add all the place values. Write the expanded form first. Expanded form. So 6 billion. 6 into 1 million. 6 into 1 million. 6 is in millions place, right? So multiply with 1 million plus 3 into multiply with 100,000 plus 8 is in 10,000's place. So 8 into 10,000 plus 1 into 1,000 plus 4 into 100 plus 7 into 10 plus 2 into 1. This you can also write it as 6 million plus 300,000 plus 80,000. Okay, children, plus 1,000 plus 400 plus 70 plus 2. Okay, children, next comes the number name. How to write the number name? We have already done in our first question how to write the number name. Read according to the periods. So 6 is in millions place. So 6 million381,000 470 So this is how you write the expanded form and the number name of the given number. Okay, children.